He is beloved by TV fans as Teen Randall on This Is Us, Young Simba in the North American tour of The Lion King, and another project on the way. Here comes Niles, Fitch, all the way from RPV. Nice to see you, sir. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you doing today?
Your voice is so deep, it's just startling. Has it gotten deeper as you've gotten older?
Yeah, I think it's changed since the last time I saw you.
I'll say, in the most remarkable way. Let's talk about production for season 5 for This Is Us. It just got started. First of all, what did it feel like being back on set?
It felt really cool. Right now, we're just really trying to stay safe and learn about all the guidelines. So that's really good, you know, to be back and seeing, you know, all the family, you know, while it's social distance. And it's still always great to see them.
I'm sure it is. Please reveal every plot line that you can tell us about. Tell us everything that's going to happen.
I think Dan is going to get mad. I think the creator, Dan, may stop this interview if I say something like that.
When you talk about these protocols, and I don't know if this is before you physically got to the set, how has it been explained to you? Are they sending you a booklet of some sort? Because, I mean, again, it's a whole different way of doing stuff. So how did they convey that to you?
So we did like a whole Zoom, like an hour long Zoom, just talking about all the guidelines. And then we're getting tested multiple times a week. Not to mention, we're also staying quarantined because, you know, we want to keep as, you know, as safe as possible. So it's a learning process, but, you know, we want to make what we love. So, you know, we're going to do what we got to do.
I tell you what, you are not the only ones who love it. So many fans love it and are looking forward to seeing this new season. All right, new movie, The Secret Society of Second Born Royals. Kind of a mouthful. Tell me what it is.
So Secret Society of Second Born Royals is like Teen Avengers, where second born royals who find out that, you know, since we don't get the throne, we get another cool thing, and that turns out to be superpowers.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I was going to say, superpowers might be better than getting the throne.
That's what I'm saying. Plus, my superpower is mind control.
Ooh.
And to me, that's much like the best. Like, that's such a overpowered superpower. So I'm not complaining at all.
All right. Could you look straight into the camera and try to take over the minds of our KTLA bosses?
What do I say? What do you want me to say?
Say that we're grateful for our jobs, but we need cost of living increases stat.
Is this you asking for a raise?
Sure.
Yeah.
No, but you're going to
okay,
do it.
I like you, so yes, give Sam a raise.
There it is. Do it for us.
There you go,
with
Sam.
Mind control. Why not? Let me show you a clip of the movie. Take a look. Here it is.
And forget her. Help me up.
Coming.
So demanding.
Figure out this course and take it to the pyramid.
Why do I suddenly care so much about helping you?
Because I'm charming.
Not to anyone with a pulse. Maybe that's his power. He tells people what to do and they listen.
Fine. Tell me your most embarrassing secret.
I've never kissed anyone. I never admit that. He can make people do whatever he says.
Greatest power ever.
Duck!
Uh-oh, mind control doesn't prevent you from getting caught by the web. Happens every time.
It did not, but I'm learning, you know, so go check out the movie so you can, you know, see me go from that to, you know, I guess you'll have to see.
All right, this is why Niles is son of the year. Did you really buy your mom a car?
Yes, I did. My father passed away when I was younger, and one of the main things he told me was to honor, you know, your mother. So that's something that I've always tried to, you know, do. And, you know, you can continuously improve in that. But, you know, I honor thy mother and father. So, you know, my mother got me here, so let me give you a gift. That was a gift.
Now, what a really nice gift. And you told that in a very, very nice way. We'll tell folks that the Secret Society of Secondborn Royals streams exclusively on Disney Plus. That starts today. This Is Us on the way. We're going to see that show in October. Niles is such a great guy. Really nice to talk to him. Back now to the two of you.
His mother raised a great
good
son,
kid,
didn't
yeah.
she?